Hello everyone! The 3rd Gen Ford Focus enjoyed between 3 and 400,000 annual buyers in China. But things deteriorated quickly with the coming of the Gen 4. Only 50,000 sedans and hatchbacks found owners in 2090. To remedy the situation, Chang'an Focus intends to launch a high-riding model called the Focus Travel. The lifted crossover-like estate car actually uses the aero-spec Focus Active Wagon as the starting point. The main differences include the bumpers, the front grille, the wheels, the headlight elements, and the omnipresent chrome detailing. Interestingly enough, the company has no intention to offer the standard wagon in China, just its lifted counterpart. Powering the Ford Focus Travel is an EcoBoost 1.5-liter turbocharged 3-cylinder engine rated at 172 horsepower, paired up with an 8-speed automatic transmission. The model will debut at the upcoming Guangzhou Motor Show. Thank you, friends.